Some people like a motorbike, some say a tram for me, or for Bonnie.
Oh, me lorry,
they lay them down and dee. Such means of locomotion seem rather dull to us,
the driver
and conductor of a London omnibus. Hold very tight, please, ting ting. Hold very tight, please, ting ting. When you are lost in London and you don't know where you are, you'll hear my voice a-calling both further down the car. And very soon you'll find yourself inside the terminus in a London transport diesel engine, not a 7-horsepower omnibus.
Along the Queen's Great Highway, I drive my merry-go at 20 miles per hour in the middle of the road.
We like to drive in convoys, we're most gregarious. The big six-wheeler, scarlet painted, a London transport diesel engine, not a 7-horsepower omnibus. Earth has not anything to show more fair. Mind the stairs, lady.
Mind the stairs.
Earth has not anything to show more fair. Any more fair, any more fair, any more fair, any more fair, any more fair.
When cabbies drive past me before they overtake, my sticks be flipping and out and our jabs are all in place.
Them jackal taxi drivers can only swear and cuss behind that monarch of the road,
the server of the highway,
that big six-wheeler,
scarlet paper,
a London transport
diesel engine,
not a 7-horsepower omnibus.
I stopped when I requested, although it spoils the ride, so we can shout.
Get out of it, we're full right up inside. We don't ask much for wages, we only want fair shares. So cut down all the stages and stick up all the fares. If tickets cost £1 apiece, why should you make a fuss? It's worth it just to ride inside.
So this one on my cake for fly.
Inside that modern cup that owns
the server of the highway code.
That big six-wheeler, scarlet painted, London transport diesel engine, not a 7-horsepower, not a 7-horsepower omnibus. Hold very tight, please.
And